running during practice. Mm-hmm. May 2 hours nga sila, di ba? Uh-huh. Hardcore takbuhan, hardcore ang depensa per practice as Paul Desiderio makes a three-pointer.
Shot.
Back with Mindoro. Try to make this a one-possession game. Paul Desiderio, that's a mismatch. Mm-hmm. We know that he can play the post. Mm-hmm. And he can shoot.
So maraming beses natin nakita yan in the last game against Zamboanga, kaya lang
Pampanga karamihan, mga dribble weave and trying to see perimeter opportunities.
There's Paul Desiderio as a guard or as a wingman. You have to be able to post up in the triangle offense and shoot as well. Blitz, same double, and here's Ariar. Four on the shot clock. Desiderio will lean in and he scores.
That time around, medyo mas din.
This is the replay. Desiderio can basically score in whatever way. Having played 3x3 and having...
Natin yan, Enzo Serrano being put on the weak side corner para hindi masyado nakafocus sa kanyang defense. So he can navigate and create on his own. Paul Desiderio, another three-pointer right there.
So he's down in double figures.
Yeah. So far, a lot of very makeable shots na minintis nitong Pampanga, and like what mentioned earlier.
To the line after this foul. First one converted. This arena being jam-packed later on as Dignan attacked Jeff.
And then free up that space for Jeff to take that corner three.
Now here's Paul Desiderio, so used to attacking like that. We'll go to the first time. As a UP student, actually, this guy was just doing all the work. He was a guard, playing like a center in terms of shot clock, giving some space. Iggy Cortez at the corner, cross court, that's a bit of a weak pass. Turnover, steal by Desiderio.
Yeah, not the best pass.
Huerto is working with Desiderio. Back to Huerto, mid-range, and the make.
Scenario para sa Guillermo Egilu. Hindi nakatayo lahat. You know, there's still ball movement on the weak side. Yung replace na yon allowed that three to be converted para sa Giant Lanterns.
On the other end, there's an answer back by Paul Desiderio, who now has 18 in this game. Paul Desiderio on the other end, still not giving up. That's another three-pointer.
But you gotta do a little bit more now. You don't have middle.
And there's a three-pointer by Paul Desiderio. Do you think that is one of the